Seriously, dude, I don't know how you've never had In-N-Out before.
Wow.
Right?
This burger is really mediocre.
Mm-hmm.
Right? It's not very good.
No.
Are the fries better?
Oh, God, no.
Should I try one?
I wouldn't.
Why are they bad? Are they just like, you know, overcooked or undercooked or...
Yes.
Isn't there like a secret menu?
Yes.
So I guess it's not really a secret then, huh?
No.
But everybody says it's their favorite fast food place.
Yes.
Do they just say that because it's kind of a cool answer? Because it's sort of, you know, West Coast?
Yes. It's our culture.
I guess you could say that In-N-Out's sort of a metaphor for Southern California in general then.
Sure.
Like when you took me to Hollywood, I was expecting to see like, you know, Ben Affleck or Matt Damon or maybe if we were lucky, Casey Affleck.
But you didn't.
No. All we saw was like a bunch of wax museums and a homeless guy shitting in the middle of a very busy sidewalk.
Yeah.
And that's In-N-Out.
Basically.
Man, I feel kind of scammed.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we spent most of the afternoon in that drive-thru.
Part of the experience.
I guess so.
You're going to still take pictures with your food, though, right?
Oh, of course. No, I've already taken several.
What's your caption going to be?
I'm thinking California dreaming.
Very nice.